Bowman to inbounds. Lincoln in some trouble, needs help. Bowman throws it into Frobe. Frobe nearly pushed out of bounds by Bob. Chloe will bring the ball across the timeline. It's winning time now for the Lady Railers. 8 minutes to go to get it done. Frobe going to drive down the lane. Kick to Bowman. Three on the way. Bang! A collision concept three by Jason. By Jenna Bowman off the baseline. 50 to 34.
Jenna picked a great time to have her first bucket of the game.